another long day at school. Who are you?
Who are you?
James.
What are you doing here, James?
I don't know. What is this village called?
Plymouth.
Why did you come to Plymouth?
Well, we came to Plymouth because King James would let us practice our religious beliefs, so then he made us follow the Church of England.
Oh, I see. And I heard about this thing called the Mayflower Compact. Like, why'd you sign it?
Well, we signed the Mayflower Compact because we could live a peaceful life together and we could elect a new government.
Okay. Well, when you came here, you must have faced many hardships. So what hardships did you face?
Well, we faced many hardships. First, we docked the boat in the middle of winter, and we couldn't grow any crops. Then, it was very cold outside, so nearly half of us died from hyperthermia and starvation.
Oh, I see. And what things did you do to make survival even more difficult?
Well, we died in the middle of winter, and we didn't bring enough food or supplies to keep us surviving.
Whoa! I learned a lot about Plymouth.